The Adventures of Tom Swoon.
Hi guys, and welcome to Adventures of Tom Swoon, episode number 3. This time we'll be going back to last 12 months. What happened, where it happened, and how. Let's go! Okay, so let's start talking about the remixes I have done this year. A total of 13 remixes for 10 different artists in 7 different labels. Okay, so here's a glimpse of my favorite remixes I have done this year. Enjoy! Most touching moment in my life, definitely when I visited the slums in India. Because actually after this visit I realized how much things, you know, in our life we need to appreciate. Like having even access to, you know, to hot water and having a roof under which you can sleep. It's really some basic things in our lives, but really we need to learn how to appreciate them. It's been a lesson for me.
The energy wherever he has played this year has been simply electrifying. His love for EDM is easy to witness whenever you see him playing. It seriously feels that he has his 2 feet in the dance floor and his hands on the decks and mixer. He plays with and for the people.
Okay, so let's speak about the shows and performances for 2012. Some crazy nights, great clubs, amazing people, and a lot of traveling. So here's a bit of statistics about all the shows from this year. 80,162 kilometers traveled. I visited 14 cities. 43 different flights. I used 21 different airlines. 76 hours spent waiting in the airports. I think that warming up for Avicii, going on a tour with Steve Aoki in India, and of course playing in the box of Ministry of Sound with Porter Robinson and Matzo were the highlights of the year. I would say these were the best shows of my life so far.
We come back after a short commercial break. Oh fuck, we don't have one.
Okay, this one's really easy. As far as crazy goes, my India visa gets issued 8 hours before my flight from Berlin to New Delhi. And I was at the embassy, like running from one floor to another, and I got the info like the visa will not be issued. But 10-15 minutes before the closure, I got the text message that the Visa is ready at the reception to pick up. So yeah, this was one of the craziest moments. Visa for India. Going back to March with my first single recorded on a Prince alias Pixel Cheese. This track has been widely supported by Gregory Kosman and Tiesto, to mention a few. Here's a bit of Elva. Enjoy. Currently out on Ultra Records, my two brand new singles with Amma Shepherd and Miss Palmer, called Who We Are and Not Too Late. Enjoy it! Here are some facts about some things happening in the studio. I've drunk something around 1,200 cups of coffee. But I'm not even going to mention energy drinks and cigarettes, which were like drank and smoked during the studio time. So yeah, that's the end of the facts for now.
At the age of 19, Tom Swoon has remixed anybody from Linkin Park to Flo Rida, Nervo to Steve Aoki, Cascade to Tara McDonald's, just to mention a few EDM stars.
I'm really excited about 2013. Right now I'm working on a collaboration with Sandro Silva, which will be probably out in January. And also I'm working on a new collab and two another singles just before we hit the summer. Also, there are some cool remixes in store, for example, for Bloody Beetroots and Florida. So yeah, a lot of new music is coming your way. Well, playing in Ibiza and UMF in Miami are definitely the things that I want to do next year, and they are really on the top of my list. Also, really, I want to visit the other countries like America, Canada, and of course Australia. I was really touched when Nervo made me the breakthrough artist of the year in the DJ Mag. They have always supported me and really showing some appreciation. And this stuff really motivates me to do even better in next year. My pick for DJ to watch out for next year is definitely a Spanish talent, Joseph Belani. I'm doing a track with him, which will be out next year on Ultra Records. So yeah, you heard it first from me. I want to thank all my fans, my management team and people who've been working with me for this amazing year. Happy New Year! May all of your dreams come true. You're my only inspiration and I really want to thank you for this amazing year.